Hartman has it back. Off the wall for Zuccarello. Into the middle, a drive by Brodin, and they score! Tipped by Kaprizov, and it's 2-1 Minnesota.
Well, it took the Wild a couple, 2-3 minutes to get going in this game. The first 3 or 4 minutes was all Los Angeles Kings. Wave of forecheck and offensive zone time, and the Kings having a difficult time sorting out the play defensively. Matt Zuccarello with his league-leading 6th assist put it right on the tee there for Jonas Brodin. And that puck was redirected right in front of the net there by Kirill Kaprizov. And again, getting traffic around the front of the net is always very, very important. And